So how are you feeling today as compared to December?
You know what, I feel pretty good. I didn't necessarily commit to running today and doing this, but I warmed up. I did 16 minutes with Gillette, came back and did some strides, and they actually went much better than they did in December.
Cause while you don't know can haunt you and hold.
So really, this is the beginning of the end. The beginning of an icon. Man, no myth, just legend.
If you don't get Sub-5 today, what are your plans in the future for this year?
I'll see how far I can get, and if I don't make it the whole way, then I know what work I have to do.
Steve Spence will run sub-5 minutes in this mile.
We'll keep running through the dark, and all I ever need is another day. We can slow down
with the miles and miles away. And then we're shooting stars. Runners,
sunsets
on your mark.
Making a break for the other side. Heading out to where that sunshine.
Let's go, Steve.
45 millimeter roll like your Polaroids and outcasts. Rather burn a young and go fast. No need to be for all the future bound. Cause all I need is time and now. And I can leave this past behind me. And maybe I'll see a way for me to stay. There's so much out there. So I'll forget. And I won't mind when it's over.
Spence in his 41st year in the sub-5 minute mile. Round of applause. Officially 4:54 flat.
How did you find it in you to negative split this entire race?
Well, I want to credit my pacer, Matt Gillette, did an obviously fantastic job. He was right on 74 point, and 74 point for the second 400. I think I had us at 880 yards at 229 flat. And then we picked up a little bit on the third lap towards the end of it and carried that into the last lap. And I think we were about 71 flat for the last 400.
71 flat for the last 400 meters.
What can you say to your younger competitors as we reach and try to live up to your accomplishments?
Well, it just takes a lot of perseverance, and you just have to keep aging and keep working year after year and never let up. And running something you can do for a lifetime. So
that's
the message I want to give.
Thank you, Steve Spence. Round of applause one more time.
Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
So I've been thinking about something. I don't wanna miss one second.